I love vino, right? So my glass of Sauvignon Blanc is from these yummy-licious grapes right here.
Thank you.
Kia ora and talofa lava, my Fambino and friends around the globe. Well, I just wanted to say, wow, what an amazing way to end 2020. I know it's been a colorful year for all of us. However, we must always focus on the positive and the good, because there has been a lot of positives and good during this year. Not only for myself, however for all of us. That's right. And I believe that we should use it as a motivation to actually never lose our heart, hope, faith, and most importantly, never give up as well, especially on each other. Because during this unprecedented season, it's very easy for us to lose focus and to give up on each other easily. However, most importantly, giving up and losing our focus in the greatest. Yep, he's always got our back, no matter what. And that is something that we should all think about and consider and always keep in our hearts and in our minds, because we serve an almighty Lord who is for us, not against us, everybody. And yes, check out the beautiful, stunning Tantalus vineyard, and absolutely, positively stunning Waiheke Island. And this is my first time here. Can you believe it? It took me 2020 to actually get here. Slowly, however, surely, and it's better late than never. However, never late is better. The moral of the story is, cheers to an amazing 2021. I believe 2021 is gonna be an opulent year for all of us, physically, mentally, and spiritually. Like I said, faith it till we make it, no matter what. I love you all, and I'm missing you all, and I just want to say thank you a million. Thank you a million for being a part of my colorful, Sarah-licious journey, especially in 2020. However, no matter, despite everything that we've been going through, either individually or as a whole, physically, mentally, and spiritually, please never lose your heart, never lose your faith, and never lose your hope. And most importantly, never give up on anyone or on each other. You know, just use it as a motivation. Use 2020 as a motivation to better ourselves physically, mentally, spiritually, personally, and professionally. Iamanuia to 2021. Kia manuia to 2021.
Gotta get better.